Welcome back, everyone. Some good news here. The city of Palestine has finally rescinded its boil water notice. Last week's heavy rainfall led to flooding in some parts of East Texas, causing major infrastructure damage to several municipal water systems. Palestine city leaders originally hoped they wouldn't have to extend the boil water notice past Monday, but just 2 days past their target date, crews have been able to make all the necessary repairs to restore safe drinking water for the city.